With a tour name like the Cowboy Rides Away, you know it will mean the passing of an era. George Strait announced recently that he will retire from touring, although he still plans on recording and playing a few select shows around the country. After 59 number one songs and over 65 million albums sold, he's earned a little bit of rest. We caught up with George at the Country Music Hall of Fame and Museum to learn about how he's going out in style.
Well, I kind of always had in the back of my mind that when I turned 60, it might be the time to start thinking about it. And I always also didn't want to show up sometime or book a tour and nobody came. So it was kind of important to me to pick that time rather than go that long when something like that started happening. I believe I made the right decision. I hope I did, you know, and only time will tell, you know. In 2016, I might say, what a dummy, you know. And if that's the case, maybe I'll reconsider, but at this particular time, I'm pretty sure I won't.
Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowd and the noise.
I haven't started any studio work yet, but I'm coming back to town in October and going to do a session or two then to get this next project kicked off. So I'm in the process of putting a record together right now, and I think it's been the longest time right now between records for me ever since 81, so I'm pretty anxious to get something out. Somebody asked me, you know, what radio meant to me and how supportive they were all the years and stuff, and they certainly have been, and it was unwound, and I was going around meeting radio and taking this record around and trying to get it played, and I was with Irv Woolsey and Roger Ramsey, who was promotion guy for MCA back then. And so we walked in KKYX, and Jerry King was on the air and said, hey, would you play this record? Of course, Roger and Irv both knew Jerry, but he goes, sure. I said, well, wait, let me run out to the car and turn the radio on, because I want to hear it on the radio. And so he did, and you know, that's where it all started for me.
I'm just living for the night.
I think the most important thing is the songs, you know, and that's what this business is all about. And, you know, when we go out and tour, we just try to do the best shows we can. And so I've had great fans. They've been so loyal over the years, and I'll see fans sometimes that have come out during the 80s and are still coming out, and that's pretty special.
The good news for me, one of the things I'm most excited about, is I get to see 20 George Strait shows next year. I'm going to be, after my show, I'm going to be hanging out at front of house, drinking wine with Norma, and just taking it all in. Any artist would be thrilled to get this phone call. And being part of this historic tour really is truly a career highlight for me. And I just want to say thank you for including me in this.
The Cowboy Rides Away tour opens January 18th in Lubbock, Texas. New dates are still being added, so make sure to check out georgestrait.com for the latest details. It's time for another little break, but we still have lots more music up ahead, including a number one party with Luke Bryan. Make sure to come on back right after this.